while streaming.
Wait, I'm not. I don't want to play. Fuck! I wanted to do the replay, not retry. Oh my god. Oh, this is beautiful to watch.
Fraps it, send it to me and Spencer. Heck, put it all up on YouTube.
I'm doing that, dude. My spin looks retarded. I'm like just spamming. At this point, I was so mad. I was like, fuck it.
You're like, just fuck everything. No one cares anymore. Will you just kill them all?
I was so nervous at this point. I was like, am I gonna do it? He's like, after I got past at one point, I know I'm in the home stretch, I can do it. And I thought I shit myself, because right here I thought I got the wrong note. I'm like, oh my god, please no. And then I was at the home stretch right here, and I'm like, oh my god. So I've listened to this theme song more than enough times to know right when the end is.
It's like me and the theme song I'm listening to right now. I know this very well.
Right there, I shit myself. Like, I think there's a brown stain in my pants, but there you go.
You might want to check your pants.
100% accuracy, 398,888 perfect score. 109 300s, 34 perfect Japanese symbols. None of these fucking trolls right here. Oh my god. Yeah, that's my second SS. I'm not even sure what my other one is. I have to go find it. It's like this one. No, god damn it. That one got an S on. That's innocence. I'm sorry, I might have to cut this out just because it's taking so long to find. Here it is, my other SS. I don't want to play it, I just want to look at the score.
What was your first SS on?
It was on Wing of Zero. Yeah, 100%. Kind of a short song, that's why I got it, I think. It took me like 4 tries, it was a lot shorter than the other one. Innocence took me like, ask Kyle, I was there for like 3 hours, fucking dead.
I want to go to sleep.
Yeah, I made him stay up.